Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, nahmaduhu nusalli ala rasulil kareem, amma ba'd. Respected honored brothers and elders, now look, we're coming to the last 10 nights of Ramadan. And I want to share with you one small hadith, inshallah, and then a piece of advice on top of that. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned, taharraw laylatul qadri min al-witri fil ashr al-awakhir min Ramadan. That seek the night of laylatul qadr, the night of power, in the last odd nights of Ramadan. So it could be the 21st, it could be the 23rd, 25th, 27th or 29th. Now we know, I know there's some scholars that give some opinions and they say they prefer one day as being Laylatul Qadr or another one being possible date of Laylatul Qadr or the night of Laylatul Qadr. We can't say nothing for sure, but what we do know is that each one of these nights has a barakah and a blessing which, subhanAllah, you can't put any price tag to it. The Prophet ﷺ mentioned in the hadith, مَنْ قَامَ لَيْلَةَ الْقَدْرِ إِيمَانًا وَحْتِسَابًا غُفِرَ لَهُ مَا تَقَدَّمَ مِنْ ذَنْبِهِ. A person who is fortunate to worship Allah tabarak wa ta'ala throughout the night of Ramadan, night of Laylatul Qadr in Ramadan, this individual, all their entire sins will be forgiven. Obviously, there is an issue, major sins and minor sins. Then you have, like, for example, حقوق الله, حقوق العباد. We know that those sins which are related to the people's rights, they need to be asked for forgiveness first, then Allah will forgive. But assuming someone had asked forgiveness for those mistakes and sought Allah's forgiveness and made repentance, inshallah, that person's sins will be forgiven with the fadl of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala if sincere repentance is made. And in terms of reward and ajr, Allah tabarak wa ta'ala mentions, Laylatul Qadri khayrun min alf shahr. It's better than 1,000 months, 83 years and 4 months. Allahu Akbar. So a small amount of ibadah goes such a long way. And the likes of you and I who are so kamzor, weak, and we look at our feebleness, Allahu Akbar. I mean, our fasting is challenging. For us to stand in Taraweeh is challenging. One side turn the fan on, the other side turn the fan off. Too quick recital, too short recital. To please everybody is very difficult. But what we can do is try to take advantage of these Mubarak moments. So if we just capitalize on the night of Laylatul Qadr, inshallah, it is better, not equal, it is better than 1,000 months, inshallah. May Allah give us tawfiq and remember me and the entire Ummah in your du'as as well, inshallah. Jazakumullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.